NWK is as partnered with Northwest University in making sure that Ikateleng School Project is a success in terms of developing and improving the metric results of our learners within the Northwest NWK service area.
As a Northwest University, we are so excited today that we are celebrating the closing ceremony of the Ikateleng Project, which is a supplementary project that we run in partnership with NWK in Lichtenberg.
It's a very, very big day for NWK because what you are witnessing is the success. One can say that what the achievement that you are seeing today is more than what NWK actually expected. A very good day that NWK is a part and parcel of this learner's career path.
Today was so successful, more than all the others that we had before. The attendance was so good. When you look at them, you find that they have a focus. They know why they are here. You could even see the winners, learners that really deserve to win.
I will never give up.
I will never give up.
Regardless
of the challenges.
I am a winner.
I am a winner.
And I will remain,
and I will remain
a winner.
A winner.
And that's who you are.
They told me that I was the winner of the two subjects, accounting and economics. That made me happy because at the beginning of the project, I didn't know many concepts. The Ikateleng project has really, really helped me. I could produce distinctions in all my subjects.
I've been waiting for this moment since 2015 when I started attending the Ikateleng project, and it's been exceptional. I won 500 for first position in life sciences.
I used to not believe in myself, getting the prizes for physics, English, and overall prizes. It was fantastic for me. I can see that I can do it and I can excel in every subject. I'm very excited, extremely excited about the future.
Dedication, determination, and hard work. Nothing is impossible in life. Only if you work hard, then you make it in life.